What's good, YouTube, and everybody about to view this reaction? We got number one on trending today, Asher Angel, One Thought Away, featuring Wiz Khalifa. Now, Wiz Khalifa, you already know what time it is. I know I fuck with Wiz too hard. Now, that's why I'm here, low-key, and number one on trending. Asher Angel, I ain't never heard of this nigga, seen this nigga, none of that shit, bro. And I already have a feeling it ain't gonna be my type of tea. I'ma just be happy when I see my nigga Wiz Khalifa hop on this track and talk about some weed. Let's go ahead and get it talk. This blood about to go out. That shit sick. I should have rolled up another one.
Yo,
what's going on, man?
I'm good.
That damn cocaine white leather, get it though. Nigga, I be on the same tight top. Nigga, really? Yo, you say you gonna get me? Nigga, all right, bet. Look, I know I don't roll papers, but look, just cause I know you coming to get me, Wiz, I got 10 rolls and 10 of them filled with G's, nigga. So just, we set, my nigga. Just know that we gonna have a nice little trip. You feel me? I got 5 more for when we come back. Just said, all right, though. Okay, you all right. I don't care. Like I said, I do what will be my type of tea. I do what will be my type of tea, but the energy you got coming on this motherfucker, I fuck with it. The music video off rip, I'm fucking how he coming with it, because you feel me? He going with it like, he playing like a role right now. I fuck with that shit. The B.I. too. This nigga like about 16. That nigga said, I've been checking your Instagram daily. I've been thinking about you. Nigga, I can't even get my nigga words right. My nigga, all right, I fuck with, now see, that's when you take the singing shit, you feel me? You put them bars in there, you got niggas like me catch that motherfucker. We like, okay, all right, I see what my nigga did with that one. This beat is nice, though. I fuck with this shit. I like how Wiz can do this shit, though. Like, you feel me? A lot of niggas can't do this shit. A lot of niggas cannot just go with a whole different type of style of, you feel me, singing. Matter of fact, song. Matter of fact, music, my nigga. And come on that shit with their type of style. That nigga Wiz ain't changed nothing up. That's that Wiz right there, nigga. I knew it off the tip of this nigga coming on the track that was that Wiz, nigga. And that's what the fuck I fuck with hard. Got a bottle with my name. That nigga probably really do though. Nigga Wiz flowed on that motherfucker, bruh. Still flowing. That nigga Wiz was still flowing. That fit, that nigga suit hot as hell though. I ain't gonna count. That nigga suit had a that looked like a leopard print. I don't know what type of print that nigga had on the suit, but that shit was about fresh as hell. I'm just now peeping. I thought I was tripping, but I guess that was his phone getting the FaceTime. But you feel me? Asher Angel, One Thought Away, featuring Wiz Khalifa now. Y'all go show that some love. But if you a nigga like me, I ain't gonna lie to you, my nigga. This part, this, don't, I advise not to really peep that video. But if you a nigga like me and you fuck with Wiz Khalifa, show the love right quick for my nigga Khalifa no matter what. And just listen to the beat, you feel me? And then wait till that nigga Khalifa get on there and start killing shit. But y'all niggas keep like, subscribe, comment, view, and all that shit for your boy. I'll be back with some more. Peace, nigga.
Feel like I'm on top right now. Talk stupid, then I lay you down. Took a lot of shit to get where I'm at. Had to migrate from niggas and made my own path. Had to hit the block, cut a bit, do my own math. That's why I act like I do a move, how I move, nigga. I can shoot it out with anybody. I don't give a fuck about nobody.